your knee. He's not floating very well. He's going to sink kind of, and you're going to be fighting him. So just kind of rest your knee right underneath your thigh. Okay? Neutral inline position. We're not, you're not going to prevent any further injury. You're not going to, you know, do anything other than try to keep him from twisting. That same technique. Go ahead, hold again.
Hey, buddy.
Nope, you're going to either do that, the head squeeze, like we practiced.
Oh, yeah.
Or, okay, good. Support him. Get your, position yourself to the side of him.
Put your right guard on today.
Okay. So, he's here. So, we're going to go all the way around him to the other side so we don't interfere with T-spine precautions. You can kind of just lift it over. Okay. I don't particularly like the straps on because they're going to get in the way, but...
Well, if you have the long straps, they should be on the side that you're not putting on there.
Yeah.
Right?
So, it's under him. Once he's under, we can strap him in. There's a collar right in there.
Oh, it's over there.
Chris is gonna put the collar on him. Once the collar's on it, on him, George, can you're still...
He needs the coordinates to come this way.
Yeah.
Come toward you.
Oh, yeah. Nice. About 5 inches.
Okay, so...
Didn't get worse.
George can attack, but you can still just grab him and support that board like that. Okay. Once the, everybody see that? Once the board's under him, you can just hold his head just like this. Okay? Good. Slide him. Are we good? You can't see.
If you hold the patient, we can slide the board right in.
Okay, I got him.
Better. Comfortable?
Sure.
Tough.
Get used to it in the MT class.
Ooh, what? Nice.
It is nice.
You don't know who I am because I have glasses on, which is a good thing.
Up in the boat.
Mark, it's a good side. That's right. That's why I went underwater.
Are you videoing this right now?
Yes.
Oh, we have audio.
I know we do.
Hold on one second, Austin. Let me get a better.
You got one side, I got one?
Yep. Alright, you ready?
Yep.
On three. One.